This is somebody who has had tremendous impact on that generation of St. Lucians that has made St. Lucia proud then, so to speak. And we are happy, very, very happy to have named the academy after him. And right now, we are just putting things in place and hoping that at least down the road, then the academy is going to be the engine, so to speak, to take the Folk Research Center into the next period of time. Because you know we are going into our 40th year as an institution, so perhaps it is the academy that will in fact serve as that engine to take us into the next 40 years or so.
On Wednesday evening, we have a music, poetry and storytelling evening at the Alias Francaise, the Pyramid. Over the past few years, we've always worked, the FRC has worked with the Alias every year during October to do a show like this. This year is going to be great. We have Augustine Jabdu plays with a brand new CD as a headliner act. We have Shirley-Ann, Cyril, Shane Ross, Mama Lakai. And we have the second annual Choral Performance Poetry Competition. That's going to be fun. So the public is welcome. There's no charge. It's free. Come and have a good time on Wednesday night with us at Alias Francaise, the Pyramid.